Hey, so yeah. Honestly, I'm too lazy to think of some kind of witty joke or whatever about that. I'm pretty much dead, but hey, Halloween themed stuff. Gonna be trying some costume quests without really. I did try like this random Grubbins on Ice thing just to test it out, so I guess I don't spoil myself for the main costume quest game. So yeah, I'm going to attempt to go in without really knowing too much about it. And we'll see how it goes. So yeah, Costume Quest, as far as I know, is just a game made by Double Fine. And it's like a turn-based RPG centered around collecting candy or something. That's all I know. I think it used to have a demo available on Steam forever ago. And I tried it then to even know that much, but. Oh god, they auto go. How many people? I don't think I can read them fast enough to voice act or read their bubbles out loud. Well, even if you don't find any new friends, remember your very best friend will always be your brother or sister. Ew! Gross. That's why you have to stick together! Candy crisis. Or else you're grounded. No way, I'm not going to trick or treat with my little brother. You're only 10 minutes older than me, and I'm the big one because I was born 10 ounces heavier. 10 ounces dumber. You're 10 pounds uglier! Oh god. Yeah, this is going too fast. I wish I at least could have a freaking choice in the option to make it so it doesn't go auto. Ren, you're in charge. Are you kidding me? No talking, slave. Yeah, I can't read all of it out loud. What you did to the cat? What'd you do to the cat? But. Oh no, wait, Ren's. That's me. You'd be lucky if you get any candy at all with you dressed in that horrible costume. But. Let's get this good time over with. How enthusiastic. Okay, so. Official first house. Wow. How do you know it wasn't your costume? Maybe at the next house they'll hate robots but love garbage. I mean, candy. Well, look, the light's on at that house. That means somebody's home. Let's go to this one. I probably should have read instructions because I'm not sure if there's even a tutorial in this, but I just remember some controls for when I tried Grubbins on Ice. I have a good feeling about this house, don't you? Hey, where'd you go? You're hurting my rep. I can't afford to be seen with you in your crummy costume. Well, more candy for me then. Don't like monsters come out sometimes then? That's where the combat comes in, right? Yep. Scram, human! I'm busy searching this house for candy! And of course, this big candy corn. Shouldn't you not be. Yeah. Run now. But you're gonna get kidnapped, aren't you? Holy mama, come here, you giant talking candy. Yep. Put me down, I'm not candy. Takes him anyway. Oh, this is just great. I assume I should go after them. What the? I said open up! I said get lost! But I got candy! And I got orders. They say no grubbins allowed back until all the houses are cleared of candy. But this is special candy. It's huge and wiggly and it says stuff. Put me down, you toad! Did you hear that? Bojan has gotta check this out. Alright, throw it over for inspection. Tell Bojan it was Gus from Section 5 who found it, okay? GUS, Gus. Flop. Ow, I think he broke something. I'm the only one who gets to throw my brother around. Ooh, you weren't supposed to see that. Now we gotta fight. Good thing you're just a puny little human baby with a box on her head. That does it. I'm sick of annoying people and monsters trying to ruin my Halloween. It's time to show how we trick-or-treat back where I'm from? Oh, okay, so she always knew she could do that, I guess. Oh, hey, you do get tutorials. Ah, missed already. I know this part. It's kind of like Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door, sort of, where you need to do the- Dang it! I can't seem to do this right now. Where you need to do the timing right. Every costume has special power that charges up. Special power when charged and ready to go. Use the Y button to barrage it with missiles! And kill it, probably, yeah. Explodes into candy. Oh, she seemed surprised. I guess she was just saying that to be angry. Show off the, you're not your average trick-or-treater, are you? Yeah, well, Halloween is kind of my thing. Hey, have you seen a short, dumb, super uncool little nerd running around here? You saw him get tossed over the fence! Everyone in this normal world is dumb and annoying, and right now you're the most annoying one of them all. Now vanish before I'm forced to make you disappear. Hey, who are you calling normal? I ought to give you a taste of my rocket fist. What's that? I couldn't hear you over that sudden tornado. Alright. Oh, no costume now either. My costume is gone, Reynolds gone, my Halloween night is ruined. The one day I care about, the only thing I look forward to this whole entire year, ruined. I like her little bat clip, it's cute. Mom's going to ground me for losing Reynolds. And crying. Hi, kitty. I love black cats. Now this cat's going to barf on me. What you got there, kitty? It's so weird. They put the small speech bubbles up for longer than they do the ones that have a ton of text. Hey, that's the pattern for my robot costume. How'd you get that? I just have to find the materials listed here to rebuild my robot costume. Hey, that awesome cat left before I could thank him. Quest added, robot repair. Your candy pail can bash some objects. The pail bash an object approaches an object. Press X. So yeah, I don't know how interesting this is actually going to be. Apparently, I'm really bad at sticking to quests or knowing what to do next. So I guess right now I just bash some stuff until I find what I need, and that was my own house. Okay. Hopefully the volume's okay. I haven't done this in so long. I had to do a lot of volume adjustments, and in general, I still am not used to talking louder than usual. So yeah, I tried to adjust the game volume at least. And now these kids are blocking away. No one trick-or-treats this neighborhood before me. Okay. I'll just take some candy from some garbage cans then, if I don't have a costume that I can't figure out how to find. How the heck old is this game anyway? Did it say like 2011 or 2013? Oh, it was telling me to smash the bright colored pumpkins! I'm smart. Yeah, because I completely know what I'm doing. This better be recording, though. I feel like I should just not care and just have the FPS showing so I know if I'm recording or not. Aha, cardboard box, an essential structural element for my robot costume. I wonder who put it in that strange coffin. I should find all the hidden coffins to complete it. Garbage. Aluminum foil. I'm not really sure what these things I'm even smashing. They're kind of like foggy, cold crystals or something. Roller skate shoes. Oh, it's done. Okay. Sweet. Now what? Trick or treat now? Hey, why'd you do that? Just following orders, kid. Stay out of our way. Derp. What did you do with my brother? Sorry, I don't have the time to chat. We're on a tight schedule. So long, Stinky. Hey, I'm not Stinky. You will be after standing by these trash cans all night. He was the one that landed in one. Some costumes have special abilities to help you in sticky situations. Press and hold B to put your use your costume ability. Alright. Now to bust through that big black talking monster gate. Wasn't it over here? I need to get through! Monsters took my brother through that black gate! Sorry, kid. Road's closed due to a vehicular malfeasance. Okay. You mean a car accident thing? Oh, I can't go from this way. Can I? Nope. No, that's the other way. Guess I do this. What's up? Thank you, Travis, for clarifying for me your position on Nerd. Now could you please unhand me? You don't have my permission to trick-or-treat over here, Everett. All new kids have to wait their turn. Hey, what's going on? It's time you new kids learned that in this neighborhood tonight is all about me getting candy. Really? Because I think tonight it's all about you getting served. You know, I just realized I've never given a wedgie to a robot before. Get over here! Run, brave Samaritan! He is as fast as he is impervious to reason. What the heck is the quest? Back to Reynolds. Find out more about the creepy witch. Oh. Okay. I'm not programmed for failure. Oh man, I hate nerds. Run! Smash you like a weak old pumpkin. Where should I be going? Okay. I don't... Did I win? Rose clear, time to go rip that big black monster gate off its hinges. Oh my god, that was so awesome! How'd you do that? Did you cast a fatigue spell on him or invisible glacial wind? I don't know what that guy was thinking. It's like he has no concept for how fast robots are. Or how well knights can take a punch! Yeah, that's a pretty sweet costume you got. Thanks, you too, wanna switch? Not sure, let me try it on. Our costumes are both incredibly superior. We should stick together. I'm on a quest to rescue my brother from the monsters. I'm sure you've noticed the monsters. Shh. You had me at quest. Okay. I really like your shield. Thanks. I made it because I thought Travis was going to throw rocks at me, but then he started punching instead. Hey, haven't I seen you eating lunch in the science teacher's room? Oh, that's where I know you from. You're one of the new twins that started school last week. So yeah, I guess I can go this way now. Man, it's gotta be rough. Plus, you're the new kid, plus you're a clone. I am the original, and I don't have a clone. I have an imitator. So what happened to your twin? Kidnapped by monsters? Is that a dork move or what? Dang, that's a lot of candy. Okay. I guess I keep doing this for a while. Oh. And transformation sequence. Cannon one. I don't like cannons. Not on the opposite team, anyway. Dang it, I have a feeling I'm not being loud enough. Why the- Oh, that's why. It's not the right one. Ow! Okay, one down. So at least I'm kind of getting used to the timing, but I'm still kind of... It's still really fast. And it keeps switching which buttons you gotta use, and I rarely use this computer controller. Let's just use it because you recover after every battle anyway, so just use it or lose it! And candy. What the heck did I get? A creepy treat? That's glop. Do you know Sadie? She sells battle stamps in the park. She would totally hook us up. No, I don't know Sadie. I'm too busy being dignified and taking candy from garbage cans. I want to be the robot. Just because then I can do this. It's so much faster. I have no patience. This is probably the most trick-or-treating type of stuff I've participated in the past forever. Yeah, not very fun. Okay. Alright, we gotta get back before the commercial ends! There's a weird glitch in the background when it did the candy thing. It looked like there was like background fuzzy looking background or something stuck in it. I mean, I turned down a whole bunch of stuff, even if I wasn't sure it needed it, just because I want to make sure it would run on my recording thing. So yeah, maybe I just made a little glitch happen with turning stuff down. Who the heck is dropping this candy? Just kidding, this house is mine! I am glad that all these little scenes are skippable though. Just cause I- oh crap, they're level 2. Maybe I shouldn't be this way. I wonder if I'll die. Entirely possible. Oh! Okay. And now I'm burning. Tell cripes! One hit point? That sucks! And now he buffed himself too. Well, one's dead, but... Shield yourself. Did it work? Crap, wrong button! Wow, that hurt. I think I'm gonna lose. Oh, that's why I shielded him instead, I guess. Ugh. I'm not very smart. So yeah, this house is too far. go this way. Oh man, you collect creepy tree cards? I just need one glop to finish my set. Trade you a rare for one? I have my own set to think about, but I'll let you know if I find any dupes. Oh man, sweet! I do? I mean, I don't see why I would need it. So I'll just give it to him. I'm not gonna lie to you, I really need that glop card. You find one yet? Oh, so I can't give it to him unless I find another one? Flame. Just vandalizing. Kids, you're in grave danger. Finally, an adult will see what's going on. Do I ever? Tonight, we're under attack. By Sugar! Is that your nickname for one of the monsters? Sugar is the biggest monster of them all. It rots your teeth, gives you pimples, and makes you fat. Wait a second. And that's why I'm out here tonight promoting healthy eating through the classic game of bobbing for apples. Wanna play? No. Great, let's get started. Grab as many apples as you can before time's up. Green apples are rare and worth more points than red. Oh, and I only buy organic produce, so watch out for worms and other parasites. What? Go! What? I do actually have to watch out for worms. I see a worm. This is a cute game, though. I'm not sure what the point of it is, though. That was amazing! You got more apples than a teacher on the first day of school! So what do we win? Candy! Awesome! Wait, is this a trick? Aren't you supposed to be promoting good dental hygiene? Of course! So here's a sweet reward to help you remember your lesson. It's called positive reinforcement, duh! Come again! Alright. So, I don't really know how long I'll be playing. It's probably boring watching. You found me! I'm playing hide-and-seek with my friends! Wanna play? If you find all six of us, you get a prize! Alright. I don't really care. Find all six kids. Go that way. Ooh. It's a barn. And this. 20 pieces of candy. God, I've been sugaring it way too much even before Halloween starts. In real life, it's too much baking for trying to make creepy things. Humans, filthy pet-carrying humans! And attack. Holy crap, why is this level 3? Can I run? Like, am I allowed to run? Or are they just gonna, like, kill me first? Wow, a run function that actually lets me run! Maybe I'm supposed to get some battle stamps. But where's the park? Was I there already? And why won't he let me go on that? So what's your problem? Sorry, this ramp is on a need-to-know basis, as in, you need to know the password. So then, should I avoid all these houses until I get some battle stamps? I don't know where the... I feel like I just missed it. But yeah, I'm really a lot of RPGs I've been playing lately... It's been getting kind of annoying because they give you the run option, but every time you need to run, it never works. So I'm like, what the heck's the point of even giving me the option then? I have a feeling they're hiding. Yeah, found me. Though I was wearing a bright red costume, so it's not hard. This is where that monster took my lesser half. Okay, you stay here and keep watch. I'll go get our parents. No way! If my parents find out I let monsters kidnap my brother, even though I'm the favorite, they're gonna care a little, you know? They probably wouldn't even believe us. I guess this is one door I have to go through alone. You coming? But she just said alone. I'm not gonna go through there, because I'm apparently struggling just to go to trick-or-treat doors. Oh, I didn't even see that ramp. That worked. I gotta find freaking battle stamps. Oops. It's probably somewhere obvious that I've been, and I just don't remember. Because I just tend to zone out when playing games anymore. Like, really bad. Is there anything else I can actually try and talk about? Not that I can think of. Maybe I should just risk it and try anyway. What the heck are those things that I'm hitting? Eh. Park. Where are you, Park? I probably need battle stamps to live. Oops, wrong button. Okay, cool, candy. I need to find the park. Well, I can't go that way. Derp. Park not here. I seriously don't know where the park is. Is there, like, a map I can use? How did I miss that opening? Was this the house I just went to? Sucks that I can't even remember that. I should probably just try anyway. Ugh. I do want to know where that park is, though. Can I even get to it yet? Well, hopefully the run will let me run again if I can't handle it and I just repeated the same house like an idiot. I'm gonna try anyway. Oh. Yeah, because that's totally one piece of candy. Okay, so I did miss that one. That's a lot of candy, though, really. From when I'm barely estranged or something. Okay, that's better. Warlock has to die. It's not gonna die, is it? Nope. So close. Ow. Yeah, he has to die. Right now. Oh, cripes. Stop hitting me! Okay, never mind. Just missiles. Hooray. And I got... Rasms? Yeah, I know. I want to find the park, but I just don't know where it is, because I don't have a sense of direction, and I don't pay attention, apparently. I think here, like, these houses are the ones that are really hard. At least I'm level 2, though, so I might be able to handle it. Oh. Dang, this is a lot of candy. Oops, there's a gate there. I'm not trying on these humans' clothes, how dare you? There's two of them. Well, gonna try anyway. Rip me. Well, it doesn't heal, but they're gonna... Okay, I really have to defend. Ow! Okay, at least I won. What the heck did I get this time? Candy hair? Okay. Yes, I know battle stance. I'm still stupid and I can't find it. Ugh. Smack some leaves in frustration. My lack of directions. Did that house? That house. That house? That one, but there's... Sorry, private party for patriotic heroes. That's us. Pfft. Your costumes celebrate science and the monarchy. How's that patriotic? Look, I have a colleague in front of the steps over there who might be able to inspire you. Just tell her I said it's a matter of manifest destiny. Got that? I have a manifest destiny. You should see a doctor about that. Here, let me give you this prescription! You got the Statue of Liberty costume pattern. Okay. It's about time you kids volunteered. The school bake sale is counting on you. Actually, Mrs. Butterpam. We need to get past you so we can trick-or-treat at those houses so this big gate will... Nonsense! Trick-or-treating can wait. I need help making pies or else we'll have to cut our PE classes. No more PE? Right on! How dare you speak to your principal so irreverently? I will see you Monday morning in my office. No, please, my mom will kill me if I have to go to your office again. Is there anything we can do to see that Everett doesn't get in trouble, ma'am? Yes, you can go fetch me an ingredient to help with the pie bake. Hurry before I change my mind and give you both detention on Monday. Oh, God. Honestly, there's more to this than I thought there would be. I thought this would be done, like, pretty fast for some reason. Well, at least I found the park. Hi, could you please stop yelling? Yeah, we need to concentrate. We're fighting monsters. And those boring costumes? Our costumes are amazing. Yeah, FYI, we've been slaying monsters with them all night. I'm just saying they could use a little zing, a little zow, a little customization. Interested? Depends. What are you charging? Just a few pieces of candy. Small price to pay for battle stamps. What exactly do these battle stamps do? Glad you asked. Please consult my menu for tonight's specials. Huh, cool. Okay, chance of dodging attacks is nice. I'll save it for now. Okay, so I'm the robot. Alright, so... Robot... I wish you could equip more at once, so... Dodging? Or HP? Let's try dodging, I guess, and see what happens. All right, so I have a lot of stuff that's like not even close to finished. I have to figure out where to go for them. Patriots Party needs something patriotic, so I need to find that. Get an extra glop creepy treat. Find a pie ingredient. Find kids. And I guess I have to complete tier 2 for bobbing for apples, which I don't know where it is. Oh, there it is. Derp. Let's see if I can do it again. This is a cute minigame, though, to be honest. Whoa, I think you just kept the doctors away for a whole year. So what do we win this time? More candy! You make no sense, but I like you. Okay, so that's tier 2, right? Oh, tier 3. Okay. Go again. Cutting it close that time. Okay, am I done? Okay, give us our candy. I've got something better than candy. Oh, here it comes, the catch. But it's a toothbrush. Got a sweet tooth creepy treat card. Actually, that's pretty cool. That's the best prize I got, and the last one. You can play again, but from now on I'll just be recording your high score for posterity. Meh. Hey, sometimes personal stats are the greatest reward of all. At least I completed the quest, and it saved, and I think that's enough for now. I want to try and play it as much as possible, because I also have Costume Quest 2, and as mentioned, or saw on the title screen, this one apparently has Grubbins on Ice to try for, like, another part 2 kind of thing to this, so... So yeah, I guess, thanks for watching me wander around and stuff, and I hopefully can get back to this. So anyway, later.